null vector. Another example for null vector: velocity of a vertically projected body at maximum height. From this illustration, we observe that the magnitude of velocity of the body is zero. V is equal to zero at maximum height. Therefore, velocity is a null vector. In simple pendulum oscillation, the velocity of Bob at extreme position. From this illustration, we observe that the magnitude of velocity of the Bob is zero. V is equal to zero at extreme position. Therefore, velocity is a null vector.